And around you go, and around you go, on that pole, on that pole. Like a, yeah. I'm not going to start my video off like that, but hey everybody, how's everybody doing? We are back here. We're back here on the good old Jack's Journey World. We're back over here. We're still here, not back over, we never went back. Well, I did anyway, you guys didn't, but I did. Oh, no sound. I was playing with sound off before. Let's get this sound cracking again. We'll put that back up because that was on last time. But I have done a very, very stupid thing, which some of you, shit, that was the second stupid thing I've done today. But the main stupid thing that I've done, which some people will might think it's hilarious, but I absolutely hate my life for it, is I've recently started using the snapshot. And something that I usually always do is I always swap the snapshot, you know, jar over, and then you can't use the other one unless you swap back over and do all that stuff. So usually if I update to a snapshot, I cannot go back easily. Usually it takes a bit of effort to go back to another snapshot. In this case, because there is a new like startup thingy, whatever you call it, launcher, it's very, very simple to go back and start using the old 1.5, which is what I did, and I lost all of the horses. Yeah. So I've had to... Well, what happened is, it was when I logged in, I realized, so I'll quickly log back out and log back in with the update snapshot, and I had my original white horse on here. So that was the white horse that I found in the first one, which was like over somewhere. I found it, and I had it, and we're riding around on it. But that was still here. But then I went back over to my house to do a few things. Then I came back a minute ago. Horse fell into like a water trap and I couldn't get it out and it drowned. So I've come back over. I've still got my two saddles and everything, and I've had to try and find another horse and all that stuff. So let's take off some of this because we've got a little skin on. I'm going to change the face on it so it was back to my old face, but still keep the little cowboy skin. I think it looks pretty cool. Pretty cool little cowboy skin. I put a little lasso out. Yeah, pretty cool, pretty cool. But what I want to do today is I want to try and get a few other horses. I don't really have much sugar left, but I'll try and get a couple, and I want to maybe try and lasso a few back to our place, even if it's only one or two. Then we can maybe try and figure out how to breed them. But I've gone through a few horses today. You might notice I have some leather in here. I maybe killed a few. Oh, there's one. Yes, I thought that one might still be in here. Beautiful. Can you lasso babies? Let's try that. No, we can't. What if you got that? No, okay, we need to make this guy happy chappy. We might just try and get one horse. Is he going to be happy chappy or is he going to be a bastard? Oh, damn it. No, I don't have any more sugar on me. Any reeds around here? Any reeds? No. Damn it. That's right. What we'll do, we'll head back because I need to start building a little place for these people. These horses. I'm gonna head back. I want to try and build a little shack for him. Oh, big 360. Woo! Yeah. Want to build a little house for him, build a little ranch back at my place. And yeah, I got something pretty cool. I was looking at some pictures before on the internet and kind of found a mad little idea that I wanted to do. See you later, egg. But yeah, just want to have a quick chat while I'm strolling along here. Stuck. These horses are crazy trying to get through this forest. Don't know why I have tried to travel through this forest to get back, but it's the only way I can get back. Then over the mountains, back and all that sort of stuff. But this horse is pretty cool. We've got up over here and oh snap! I didn't mean to do that, horsey. Sorry. Can you feed him potato? No, you cannot. But yeah, so I wanted to quickly talk about my channel and what's going on with my channel at the moment. I have been uploading over the last few weeks, not as much as what I used to. I've been sort of trying to take it easy a little bit. All the horse health regenerates, which is great. Sort of been trying to take it a little bit easy with the videos. I know I was trying to push, you know, 5 or 6, maybe even 7 videos a week. And that was just too much for me, for my channel at the moment. Reason is because, like, it wasn't hard for me to do. Like, it's easy. I could easily put out 7 videos a week. Easy. No hassle at all. Get up this thing, you bastard. Can I jump through this? No, I cannot. Damn it! Come on! Oh, God, this is going to do my head in trying to get back through here. And I don't even know if we're going the right way. Yes, we are. Mountains, we're going the right way. Awesome. But yeah, so, like, I could easily pump out, you know, 7, 8 videos a week. Easy. Easy done. Like, the time schedule that I've got, I can do that. But the videos won't be that great. video quality won't be the best, and it just won't be good. So that's kind of, ooh, sugar canes. I could use that, but we'll make our way around here and we'll see. I think this is the correct way. We'll go this way and we'll see what's going on. So yeah, the video quality won't be very good. Like it'll still be decent, but it won't be as good as what I would want it to be. So what I've decided to do is I've decided to only put out, see if I can make this, I reckon I can. Oh, I need to get up over this thing first. I kind of stuffed it. Damn it, come on horse, get back up. And I can run the dry ground here. Excellent, excellent, good work. But yeah, what I've decided to do is I've decided to only do maybe 4 or 5 videos a week. If that, maybe even 4. What that means is it's still a decent amount of videos. It's still pretty consistent. So it's still 4 or 5 videos a week opposed to 6 or 7 what I was trying to do. But what I've decided to do is just try and put a lot more effort into my videos as such. Like I was putting effort in before, but just not as much, just because I was trying to push out a lot of videos in a week. Whereas now I think I'll be able to spend a lot more time on a video, do some more editing, and you know, try and just make the overall quality a bit better for you guys. I personally think that'd be good. Like it'll be a bit better for me as well. Just because I'll be happier with my videos in general, and I think you guys will be happy with it as well. So let me know sort of what your ideas. Oh, get me around this. Oh, these horses, man, they're so glitchy and laggy, and which is understandable because it's the first thing they've ever had in horses. Like it's the first update they've ever had horses in. It's very, very understandable, but it is a big pain in the bum trying to get these horses glitchy ass through these friggin' trees. And I think I'm going the correct way. Do not quote me on that. And I'm going to try and get over this thing. Beautiful. I love the jumping action. And that's a desert. Plains. This is my plains? Oh, yeah. Is this my plains? Is this my plains? Is this a different plains? And this looks like... Oh, shit. Where am I? Snap. Go across here. Go across here. You can jump in the water too. Beautiful. And up you go. Woohoo! Maybe this is a desert where the, what's that thing called? The desert village is. Maybe we're on the right track and we know where we're going. So I'm going to quickly give it a run across this way and I might be able to sort of shoot back into the village over this way and something like that. I'll try and find some signs of where I've been before. But don't worry, we'll figure it out. I have no friggin' clue where I am. Guess we'll just go into this sort of thing here and we'll see. Can we get over here? Holy shit. Okay, where are we? There's a village. That looks like the village that we've spotted before, doesn't it? That was a village that was by the water and everything like that, isn't it? This is a different one. Is this a different one? Oh no, same one. Beautiful. I know where I am. Excellent. Found it. Done. Good, good, good. Keep going this way, and we're good to go. There's our house. Excellent. Knew where I was going all along. I was just joking. But yeah, so I'm going to try and do a bit more editing and stuff like that. I might put some music in here and there, and you know, just try and overall quality be a bit better. So really hope you guys find it better and, you know, find it a bit easier to watch, and I might make a bit more sense, might make you guys a bit happier. It'll make me a bit happier as well that I can, you know, put a bit more effort into my videos and do some editing and that sorts of thing. Which I'll find a lot better and a lot easier and things like that for me as well. I'm not having to do so many videos a week. And I just find that the people that do try and put a lot more effort into the videos, like, you know, quality over quantity, I suppose is the saying. You know, it's always for the good. And I know with like people that have started to do YouTube full time, like BWO and things like that, like they've got a lot more time on their hands now to be able to do that. And you do notice the effort and the quality, overall quality of the videos that's sort of become a lot better. Obviously, I don't have that much time, but I've got a little bit of time on my hands that I can try and make these videos a bit better. For the moment, I'm going to put my armor away. Gonna have a quick sleep and then I'm gonna start getting a little bit of building done. Not heaps of building. I know some people don't enjoy the building too much, but it's just something I've got to do for my little baby horses that I want to look after. So Well, I'll have a quick sleep. I'll grab some supplies, and then we'll get some building done. Okay, and we're back from a little break. Oh god, I've been doing some building. I've been trying to figure out a few things. This is kind of what I got so far. It's like a little horse stables, little stables for the old horsies. So I think it's okay. I think I'm doing a good job so far. What I've got here is I've got the horses. These are little, just these aren't going to be here for long. These are just here for the moment. Don't think I'm going to be blocking my horses in and keeping them in here forever. But this is like a little pen for it. You know, they put their little pen in, then you've got a little door here, and you can take them out and do whatever. I've got this. I like that. I like it. So it's kind of like this is the part that holds the roof up. So you've got like the main structure there. Don't worry, this is going to be changed. I just need to get a base sort of outline of everything first. So it's all good. It's all good. Then I've got these things, and I'll just put some halfy slabs on there. So I've got like a little extension there for a little like a little tin roof kind of thing. I might change these to stone, smooth stone, so it looks like it's a tin roof or something like that. That could be kind of cool. I just thought of that then. Excellent. Might actually change the roof to that as well. That could be cool. And I've got the same on the other side, so it's all going to be the same. And it's going to go this way for a distance, and then it's going to have a big door at the back here that opens up into like a yard. That's going to have sort of fences around it, kind of along here and out there. So that's kind of where I'm at. Where I'm at with it. I haven't really done entirely. Whoa, shit! iPad going off. Let's put that on a silent job. Okay, cool. Thank you very much. But yeah, so I'm starting to get a cold. I think this bloody stupid weather here in Sydney is absolutely ridiculous. It's starting to rain now, and it's not fun. Now I'm starting to get a little bit of a cold. Fingers crossed. I'm gonna go buy some soothers or something tomorrow. I don't need a cold. I don't want a cold because I need to do YouTubes. That is the main thing. So what I need to do now is I did go and get some spruce wood. I just wanted to maybe brighten it up with a bit of sprucey spruce. I might try and put some logs here. Maybe that might break it up a little bit from the solidness. But I just want to continue building this out, and we'll try and get a good shape on it. So it goes like that. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna take these out 5. Because then you can do this, and it kind of looks like it's a little bit of an archway. This is kind of holding it up. I think I like that. I do actually like that because I've done it in here before a minute ago when I was doing a few things, and it looks good. I have extended it from what I originally started doing a second ago. Jeez, isn't it freaking nighttime already? Holy crap! I just slept a minute ago. But it was only sort of like these bits were here, and it was really small, and the horses wouldn't have been able to fit in there, so I just made it a bit bigger. That's why it kind of looks pretty massive, but before I had it was just way too small. So I've moved it out. Then I can eventually make, I'm going to make a little door about here, maybe one of these ones, so I can try and bring it out and sort of extend it out. And while we go and sleep, I have also got some clay that I found. So we can make that hardened clay, and we can put it on the ground there, and it will look pretty cool. Can we sleep? Yes. See, I've tried to sleep like 100 times before. Shh, I didn't try and do that. I just kept clicking, kick on, click, 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 and then yeah. Okay, cool. How are you healed up? Yep, you healed up good. I shot him with a bow and arrow before, and this is a flame bow, so it wasn't good for his health, but but he's all good. Let's go grab some. Give that in a second. That's all good. How far do I want this? So we've got one, two. Itchy. Oh, that works out perfect. If these are 5, and if I go from here, then if I have the other one here like this is going to be perfect because this is going to be even with the middle of the door there. Oh god, this is like the greatest thing I've ever done in my life. That is like so good. I never realized that. That's actually more perfect than I ever thought it was going to be. I'm so happy right now. Very happy chappy, very happy chappy. All right, cool. So 3 of those, 6 of those. That's 6 horses. I think that's good enough for now. We can always extend it, but I'll leave it at 3 for now. So I want this to come back in like this, and then sort of connect onto the wood. That could be cool, like that, and then have it like that, and then I'll fix up the doors in there later. I like that. I like that a lot. These sort of come back in here as little struts that sort of hold the ceiling up. And what if they sort of came through like this? So we're actually all holding the ceiling up like that. What does that look like? And then with a roof over the top. I don't like it. It's too much. Little bit too much, you know what I'm saying? that all looks good. That looks excellent. And then we'll pop this in here like this and we'll go up a little bit. We'll need to do this anyway, so that's good. That like that. And bonk. Let's check, take a little look back. And I like it. I love it. These are going to be changed. These are going to be changed to something a bit different. Because I know the horses can get through this. I don't know about the whole... I know they can get through that. But then I don't really know what I can do for a door there. Might have some trap doors there or something like that. So I can sort of squeeze them in and out. Without them being able to get out and jump away and do whatever they do. That looks good. I like that. I like that. We'll just remove all this for now. I'm going to be doing some stuff with the floor here soon. I'm going to get some of that hardened clay and maybe change the color a little bit. I'm not entirely too sure. I think that brown looks good though, the standard hardened clay color, but I have seen some brown which we sort of mucked around on the JR server, so it kind of looks pretty cool. But I'll go do the same over here. I need some more sticks, don't I? Well, I got these here. I'll grab some more sticks anyway, just in case. There we go, 60 of those. That should definitely be enough. But we'll try and get some along here like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Same. Oops, wrong one. Wrong one. There we go. Okay. If you guys have got any ideas for me, let me know. I'm always open for ideas. I'm pretty keen to sort of get this cracking a little bit. I know some people don't really enjoy the building side of it, but this is for the horses. You have to think. You have to think this is for the old horsies. So we need to get them a good place to stay. When you get a nice place, that goes there, doesn't it? I'm going to build this up a little bit. That went out a little bit too far than I expected it to, but that's fine. We can build this up and maybe get some support structure beams in around the edge here, kind of make it look like. When I get a flooring in, I'll put some support beams under there, so we'll just build it how it is for now. But that's all good, we'll do that. And I need some more planks. There we go, excellent. So where's our building from here? I was building from here, and we'll just continue this out this way until we reach there. Then we'll bring these back in. You can do it. There we go. Bring you back in like that. And bring you back in like so. And drop these down here. That's going to be sort of where the walls, edges kind of thingy-do-backers are. The edge there. And I'll bring this one out here as well. Even though the floor's not going to be that low, but I think it looks good for now. It's going to be quite large in here, I think. Like, if we have, like, a wall sort of about here, like a fence, kind of fences along there so the horses can't get out. Fences in between like this. I might do this just quickly now, see what it looks like. And I might go grab a bit of flooring and whack it in. I don't really know how we're going to be able to get the horses out of the front and in and out and all that sort of stuff. I'm going to have to try and test a few things, but I think that looks pretty cool. Like that, and we've got all the sort of pens in here, you know, doing their thing. I think that'll be good. I thoroughly enjoy that, actually. It looks really cool. Might be a bit overkill with the railings, like the, what are they called? These things, fences, but I think it looks good. I think it makes sense for what we're trying to achieve here. I think it works. I'll put that in there and I'll just fix the rest of them up, whatever. Oh, I've got one left, do I? Ah, fair enough. That's okay. I think that makes sense to what we're doing. It definitely makes, stop doing that. But that looks good. That looks very, very good. And I'm happy. I'm very happy with this. I think this is going to look nice. What does that look like there? Yeah, it might be a little bit over the top with these fences, but I think that's the only way you're going to be able to do it, honestly. And then, like, something along here and a bit of wall along here and bring that across and fix it up and do a few things, but I think it's going to be good. I think I like that a lot. Let me know if you like it or if you got any ideas for me, because I can always change it and fix it up. Let's go grab some of the hardened clay, and I might grab some stone while I'm here because I want to try and maybe put some concrete. Oh, hello sheep, get off my roof, bastard, go away. I'm gonna grab some stone here just so I can maybe run that in the middle, like we have a concrete floor in the middle of this place. That could be cool. Down here without hurting myself. Damn. But if I go like this, maybe have a stone floor in here. Even under here like this. Because we don't really want this all to be hardened clay, but we want maybe a bit of different, maybe a bit of cobble in here or something like that. I can always get this back because I have a silk touch, so it's all good. So I'm going to try it out. We'll test out a couple of things first. And we'll get one last one in there. This is kind of cool. Concrete floor. And then if we take the middle out of all of these, so I can get in there. That's a pain in the bum, not being able to get in there, because you can't jump these stupid things, can you? And that one, and if I take out this here, and this sort of in between there too, we'll make this all just hardened clay for now. Just check the colouring of it. Got to go get some more, but... where's the other one? Yeah, that's definitely not going to have enough for this at all. Yeah, that looks cool. This is kind of like... It's kind of like the dirt, but you know how like the horses always have the dirt in there? Always have that dirt they can sit in and whatever they do. What do I like about this? Do I like if it comes out like here? Ooh. I think I like that better. Honestly, I think I do, yeah. I think I like it how the hardened clay comes right to the edge. Move all this down here, pop like that. Yeah, I like that better. That looks heaps better like that, I think, personally, than this. Let's put some on this side and we'll just sort of get a bit of a comparison happening. Won't be able to do too much because we don't have much of this hardened clay, but I'll go back out and get some more later. It's not really that hard to find. I'll just have to try and take a fortune pick or something with me and try and get some more. What do I like better? What do I like better? I like this side better. Yep. Definitely with a bit of hardened clay there. I think what that sort of gives me the idea and the look of, personally to me, is that kind of walk in, you've got your concrete through the middle, your smooth concrete through there. That might look better if it's with half slabs, maybe, like the half, the smooth stone half slabs on top. Not too sure. We'll check it out. Then you've got the clay in here where they sort of, you know, where they live in here, walk around, poo in here and all that sort of stuff. And that's usually got dirt in there, like hard dirt where they always walk and, you know, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. If you've seen it, you've been in a horse stable before. If you haven't, that's what it's like. And this is it. This is exactly what a horse stable should be like. Anyway. But yeah, I think that's good. I think I like this. I like it a lot. There's a lot of building here to be done and a lot more sort of building stuff to be done. But I think it's good. I think with this edge here, I'm going to have to try and bring this other dirt up, or I might just build it out and put some supports here. I'm not entirely too sure, but give me some ideas if you've got any, what I can do here and, you know, get the ball rolling still. But, yeah, I think it looks good. I think it's very, very good, and I enjoy it. I enjoy this game now. It's so much fun. I've always enjoyed the game, but I just get a bit more into it now that there's horses and there's certain things you can do and this sort of stuff. So what I'll do, I'm going to keep building. I get a bit of building done, and I'll come back in a second when I've got a bit more of this done. Alrighty, and we're back into it. Alright, I've done a little bit. I started running out of sort of supplies for the floor and a few other things too. So I'm gonna have to go get some of that, you know, later on and get some things fixed up. But put a bit of grass at the back here to kind of even this up a little bit. What I've done here is I did try and terraform this a little bit here. Kind of looks a bit crappy at the moment with no grass on it, but I think that'll be okay. That'll be a nice little look out here for the horses if they sort of trot out the back here and they've got like a nice little area to look out and whatever. See the freedom of the sheep and everything that all the freedom these sheep have that our horses will not have. So that's kind of a shame that these sheep have got so much freedom. Oh, come on. How did that not hit that sheep? That's good. How many sheep gonna hit in a row? Well, I can't hit that one. That's for sure. One. Come on. No way. All right, I'm done with that. But yeah, so what I've done is I've put these little sort of windows here. All these torches can come down. That was just there for the nighttime. I'll be definitely trying to run some nether... What's that stuff called? Glowstone. That's the one. Netherstone, I was going to try and call it. Glowstone. Yep. Run that out throughout and get some lighting sort of happening in the next couple of episodes. Hopefully get that done. Gonna get some more clay soon. I changed this over. Let's change this here too. I don't like this. I don't like you very much. Grab that and boink, boink, boink. I like this, and this even expands under here, and I think it looks a bit better than just the standard smooth stone. I like it. And I've also put this out here like this, so it looks like kind of like a tin roof kind of thing. Kind of looks cool. And I'll jump on the roof here and we'll suss it out a little bit further. But yeah, kind of looks like a little tin roof there a little bit. And that was the same as the concrete inside, so it's like concrete there, tin there. Doesn't really make sense, but you know what I mean. Might put something different here, so it is definitely tin out the back there, but got a nice high ceiling. I'm gonna run some paling, some wood logs sideways through here, make it look like there's beams holding it up. Might put some wood logs here, and I'll make a couple of lofts upstairs and cut some holes out here, and you know, have those cool little lookouts, whatever they look, whatever they called up there. But yeah, I think it's good the way it's going, and I'm gonna get some fences and stuff put out around the back here, and so we can get some nice air if these horses have run around in. And then I'll have to go back and get some more horses, bring them over, and yeah, then we should have a little good old little horse set up here. So what I'm wanting to call these horses, this first one here, there used to be a show that some of you may remember called Saddle Club. Don't know whether that was around the world or whether it was just in Australia. I'm guessing it was maybe just in Australia. I'm not entirely too sure. But the main characters, we had... who was it again? Oh, I can't remember again. It was Lisa, Carol, and... oh, I can't remember the third one. Damn! I'll grab that for you next episode, but this first one can be called... this is Lisa. This is Lisa, this first one, with the brown back, the nice brown. Actually, no. No, and I'll leave it. I'm not going to name them yet. I'm going to try and get horses that actually match what they look like. Because I know Carol was the darker skinned girl as well, and she always had the darker hair. So this one looks... you know, this one's more fitting. Not to be racist or anything, but this is more fitting for her because she had a darker complexion and she also had dark hair as well. Oop, she's a smiler too. So that's Carol, this one. C-A-R-O-L-E. That's how you spell it. I checked it up before. Good old Carol here, and we'll get Lisa, and we'll also get the other girl. I'll get her name back and I'll remember it soon. But yeah, so that's where we're up to. Thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, really appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode when we get some more building and get some more horses going on. Alrighty, bye bye.